They're not friends, they've never been friends, but they're trying to look out for each other. And because she told Selena that she's been receiving death threats from people, and because she's being arrested, and everybody thinks she stole Justin from Selena. That's what everybody thinks, that's why they hate her so much, and that's why they think they're bullying her. It's kind of, it shocks everybody that Selena and Haley have been talking, and don't you think it's kind of that her husband defended her or anything? But who knows, maybe just to hear saying something won't help at all. Look at me. People just assume things though. They just assume the word by anything that they think you're supposed to be prejudiced. But she didn't know. She didn't know this would happen. She didn't realize she would get so much hate for it because it wasn't. But then she has no life on Is she going to share her life? She wants to. I don't know how that works.
Oh, you saw him there?